Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play SLAI. In the last episode we said we'd be going to Cairo and we're going to be doing just that real quickly. What am I doing going to Hardwired? Okay, nice mess up. We have story mode anyways. Hey Master, wait up! Let me talk to you for me, okay? Huh? You think you can say no? I can't, but Chugga Conroy probably could do it for me. What's up with that, Skillin? Is that the best you can do? I know school kids more threatening than you. This isn't very nice of you. You make Embryo look like a saint. Ah, shut it, you guys! You can do it yourself, you know! You have no idea, Skillin. If we didn't let you do it, we'd never hear the end of it. R rank, braha. Why, you stinking cheap? I'll rip your piece up and sell you for scrap! Skillin, none of us have much time for this. If you could just get the point. Oh, forgot about that. Can you come here, Seklinks? This is Master, remember? So you're Master Ankuro. I've been reading all about your exploits. My alias is Lynx. Good to meet you. And I'm Helix. The God Mode guys have been telling us all about you. Nice to finally meet you. You're that second ranker. Then, well, the honor is all ours, I'm sure. Couldn't introduce you before, so when I saw you there, Master, I hung around so the guys could meet up. What do you think, Master? Chat with the second ranker. Go on, ask him for advice or something. That's a bit much, Skillin. Master here's a top wirehead, six classes already, some real good moves. Thank you, Flint. Flint's right. Skillin, besides, there's no single right way to rumble. Everyone has their own style. Link's right. Without talent, you can't get anywhere. That goes for everyone. Helix is right. Don't get me wrong. You need talent. You can be born with it, or you can learn it, as long as it lets you win. Right? Right, Lynx, you said it. Waha, Skillin's so touched, he's crying. I know you like the guy, but seriously, what are other wireheads gonna think? Let's see here. Other wireheads are going to think Skillin and Lynx in the same bed. That's what they're gonna think. I mean, really, come on. Why, you rotten stink? I'll get you this time! Sorry, Rayon, your parade, Skillin, but we've got to go now or we'll miss our appointment. Now that you mention it, Sin will be furious if we're late. It's like they say, Master. I know we just got introduced, but we got some real-world business. Apparently some Japanese sports writer, a certain Hiromi Okawa, I know I butchered that name, I am very sorry, wants to check out our team. We're gonna meet her now. I'm not a fan of all the media relations stuff, but it gets the team excited, you know? Hey, Lynx, call from Sin. He says last one in buys dinner. Hasn't changed a bit. Sorry to leave you like this, but we gotta go. It was good to meet you, Master. Come on, I need to still go to Stuttgart. Let my suffering commence there, please. Destination, Stuttgart again. I hate Stuttgart. We're back at Valhalla, my least favorite place. I don't know if it's second to none, but Cairo could sure give it a run for its money. I don't know if we have to... I forget if we have to heal Kuro or not, but a few extra battles won't kill him, especially if I have the money to actually transfer him into a new mech. Or rather, a new chip. Oh, I really don't know if I got on this or not. In fact, this is probably late, and I'll probably already have a new one by the time it gets to there, but... I know my recordings have been a little staticky with my commentary in it. I can't help that. I did order a $20 mic on Amazon, but when it got here, I could be right up next to the damn thing shouting into it, and it would just pick up a little murmur. I mean, I'm not... That's unacceptable. $20 for a mic? No way. And that's just a mic, not the headphones or anything. And just a simple little on and off thing. It shouldn't have a problem like that, but it does. Alright, I heard ya. I'll go kill ya. Well, there are our first two kills. I've already talked about Stugard, I think, so I'm gonna give you the whole speech of where you should hide and all that stuff. Flint's at the gate. Okay, which gate? I want to kill Flint just for the sake of killing Flint. Gotcha. There you are, Flint. I am cleaning house. I think these are C rankers too. I am cleaning house. Now I'm gonna get my ass whooped. Oh, my mech's rocking out to the beats. Got him, finally! How many times do I need a pounce before he'll hit? Oh, crap. Crap! Okay, that's one way to take care of him. That's another one down. And another one down. And another one down. Damn it! I just saw those two. Okay, we should be somewhat... Oh, shit. Oh, that was... Oh, never mind. That one... I knew it. I think I already killed enough to bring the Rancor out is the scary thing, and I am at half health. That'd be very bad. I gotta stop killing things then, I guess. Yeah, right. Okay, come on, drop something here! Whatever. What is in front of my damned radar then? Frick. That is way too damn good of accuracy, especially for something that just instantly locks on. I mean, I know we have OC to turn off and little lock-ons, but still, that's just too good. Oh, come on! Give me a... They're down there, aren't they? Screw you! Well, really screw you, then. Oh, I saw you. I saw you, little jackass. Doc. And what's down here? What are you hiding down there? Duster. Screw you. You better be coming over here. I am getting oh so irked. Yeah, you're a duster. You're gonna die if you keep trying to fight with me. Come on, drop them already. About time. Oh, you give me better than a tenner. You are kidding me! I had that blue bar from the back! I got a blue bar! I got a blue bar! Why can't I- screw it. Screw it! Leave them alone. Leave them alone. I feel like I just went insane. Wait, just went? I've been insane for how many? Yeah, I gotta stop that joke. Somebody's gonna take me seriously. Nah, I'm not. I'm just extremely different, like everybody else. Alright, come on. Can we have another drop? I don't care where the drop is. I will go to it. Just give me a thank you. Okay, no more ammo. Can I get some health, please? Please, please. Thank you. I was hoping for more than that. Gotcha. Oh. Okay, if the ranker comes, I think I might actually run. This is too little health to be taking a ranker out on. You know what? Screw you guys. I am going to run. Yeah, I know I got my warning signal on. Screw you! You know what, screw trying to get the thing to drop something I want, because it doesn't look like that'll happen anytime soon. Great. Yeah, you know what, I really better get... I can get a little extra money for my trouble, I guess. You know, come on! Oh, that's why it won't let me in. Let me go. Finally. Damn. Okay, so no ranker, but we killed another blue bar. How many blue bars is that, and how many ranks have I actually gotten? That's what I want to know right now. God. God. Blue bars. Just blue bars. They shouldn't be appearing this frequently. I mean, when I did story mode, the max I found in the whole thing start to finish was 4. Just 4. We already got 3, I think. Yeah, I let him get real banged up, but oh well. He'll be fine. Alright, so that's gonna have to do it for this episode. I mean, killing a blue bar isn't doing us anything really, but it's all we can do. Alright, so next time on SLAI, we will be taking care of a D-rank fight, I believe, in the daytime, hopefully? Yep, I believe so. I will see you guys then. Have a great day. Signing off, Dark Demon World, all of that stuff. Alright, bye.